rogue, storyteller, and occasionally unwelcome tag along.
That's a nice crossbow you have there.
Ah, isn't she? Bianca and I have been through a lot together.
You named your crossbow Bianca?
Of course. And she'll be great company in the valley.
Absolutely not. Your help is appreciated, Varric, but...
Have you been in the valley lately, Seeker? Your soldiers aren't in control anymore. You need me.
Ugh.
My name is Solas, if there are to be introductions. I am pleased to see you still live.
He means I kept that mark from killing you while you slept.
You seem to know a great deal about it all.
Solas is an apostate, well versed in such matters.
Technically, all mages are now apostates, Cassandra. My travels have allowed me to learn much of the Fade, far beyond the experience of any Circle mage. I came to offer whatever help I can give with the breach. If it is not closed, we are all doomed, regardless of origin.
That's a commendable attitude.
Merely a sensible one. Although sense appears to be in short supply right now. Cassandra, you should know, the magic involved here is unlike any I've seen. Your prisoner is no mage. Indeed, I find it difficult to imagine any mage having such power.
Understood. We must get to the forward camp quickly.
Well, Bianca's excited.
Put my helmet back on.
This way, down the bank. The road ahead is blocked.
We must move quickly.
Yep, let's do it. good. Good. Check this house. Oh, that's a trap. Probably don't want to walk on it. Gotta check it out. It is not on fire. Hello? Surprise, motherfucker.
So, are you innocent?
I don't remember what happened.
That'll get you every time. Should have spun a story.
That's what you would have done.
It's more believable and less prone to result in premature execution.
I hope Liliana made it through all this.
She's resourceful, Seeker.
We will see for ourselves at the forward camp. We're almost there.
I don't know what this crap is. Is my armor broken? Is that what that means?
Another rift!
We must seal it! Quickly! They keep coming!
Thank you. 2. Well, hell yeah.
Open the gate.
Right away, Lady Cassandra.
We are clear for the moment. Well done.
Whatever that thing on your hand is, it's useful.
Chancellor Roderick, this is...
I know who he is. As Grand Chancellor of the Chantry, I hereby order you to take this criminal to Valroyo to face execution.
Order me? You are a glorified clerk, a bureaucrat.
And you are a thug, but a thug who supposedly serves the Chantry.
We serve the most holy, Chancellor. As you well know.
Justinia is dead! We must elect a replacement and obey her orders on the matter.
So none of you are actually in charge here?
You killed everyone who was in charge! Call a retreat, Seeker. Our position here is hopeless.
We can stop this before it's too late.
How? You won't survive long enough to reach the temple, even with all your soldiers.
We must get to the temple. It's the quickest route. But not the safest. Our forces can charge as a distraction while we go through the mountains. We lost contact with an entire squad on that path. It's too risky.
Listen to me. Abandon this now, before more lives are lost.
Thank you. How do you think we should proceed?
Well, that's a good question. All right, let's do this.
Use the mountain path. Work together. You all know what's at stake.
Liliana. Bring everyone left in the valley. Everyone.
On your head be the consequences, Seeker.
I apologize if I make a decision slow. It's a tough decision.
The tunnel should be just ahead. The path to the temple lies just beyond it.
What manner of tunnel is this? A mine?
Part of an old mining complex. These mountains are full of such paths.
And your missing soldiers are in there somewhere?
Along with whatever has detained them.
We shall see soon enough. Looking for those sweet, sweet loot drops. Like that.
we go. Clearly this way. What's her nuts? Okay, that's why. Now do it. Tell me that the hard dudes don't drop anything? Shenanigans. Shenanigans. I thought that was loot.
Guess we found the soldiers.
That cannot be all of them.
So the others could be holed up ahead.
Our priority must be the breach. Unless we seal it soon, no one is safe.
I'm leaving that to the man with the glowing hand.
Good choice. Curious.
Cassandra! Lieutenant, you're alive. Just barely.
As before, you are becoming quite proficient at this.
Let's hope it works on the big one.
Thank the Maker you finally arrived, Lady Cassandra. I don't think we could have held out much longer.
Thank our prisoner, Lieutenant. He insisted we come this way.
The prisoner? Then you...
It was worth saving you, if we could.
Then you have my sincere gratitude.
The way into the valley behind us is clear for the moment. Go, while you still can.
At once. Quickly, let's move!
The path ahead appears to be clear of demons as well.
Let's hurry before that changes.
Yeah.
Down the ladder. That's the way to the temple.
Back down. Okay. Go down. Oh god. There we go.
So, holes in the Fade don't just accidentally happen, right?
If enough magic is brought to bear, it is possible.
But there are easier ways to make things explode.
That is true.
We will consider how this happened once the immediate danger is past.
The Temple of Sacred Ashes.
What's left of it?
That is where you walked out of the Fade, and our soldiers found you. They say a woman was in the rift behind you. No one knows who she was.
Is a long way up.
You're here. Thank the Maker.
Liliana, have your men take up positions around the temple. This is your chance to end this. Are you ready?
Assuming you have a plan to get me up there?
No. This rift was the first, and it is the key. Seal it, and perhaps we seal the breach.
Then let's find a way down, and be careful.
Now is the hour of our victory. Bring forth the sacrifice.
Your voice. Most Holy called out to you, but...
What's going on here?
Run while you can! Hold them!
We have an intruder. Kill him, now.
There. Who attacked? And the Divine, is she... Was this vision true? What are we seeing?
I don't remember.
Echoes of what happened here. The Fade bleeds into this place. This rift is not sealed, but it is closed. Albeit temporarily. I believe that with the mark, the rift can be opened. And then sealed properly and safely. However, opening the rift will likely attract attention from the other side.
That means demons! Stand ready!
Okay. So you can do that. He's doing barrier. Well, that's all you can do, so might as well do barrier. You hit him with your crap. And yeah. Good luck. Here we go. How the fuck do we do that? Oh! Oh! Frick.
Quickly! Disrupt the rift!
Okay.
Someone help!
Demon is vulnerable now.
Bullshit. You can't do nothing. Poison him. And maybe I'll disrupt the rift. Oh shit! Shield wall! Barrier. Concentrate on these fuckers. You concentrate on that bitch. That you keep shooting that. Yes, do that. Fuck's sake, man. Yeah. Oh god. Okay.
Do it.
I'm working on it.
I didn't know you were awake, I swear.
Don't worry about it, I only...
I beg your forgiveness and your blessing. I am but a humble servant. You're back in Haven, my lord. They say you saved us. The breach stopped growing, just like the mark on your hand. It's all anyone has talked about for the last 3 days.
Then the danger is over.
The breach is still in the sky, but that's what they say. I'm certain Lady Cassandra would want to know you've wakened. She said, at once.
And where is she?
In the Chantry, with the Lord Chancellor. At once, she said.
Oh, what happened to my fancy getup? I'm gonna have to use all that shit. Okay. Well, I think this is going to be a stopping point for me, at least for the time being. I'm going to go eat a little bit, and hope you enjoyed what you've seen so far. I think the game's pretty fun right now. And I'll come back a little bit later. We'll pick up where we left off.